And today marks the anniversary of the Great Colonial Hurricane of 1635. It's believed to be the strongest hurricane ever to hit New England. That storm was a Category 4 hurricane at its peak and a Category 3 when it made landfall. The storm destroyed several trees and houses and brought devastating flooding to coastlines.